Free in the front row, where you get the best views in sports. I'm here with Devin White and Bennie Boatwright, USC Trojan. We're so excited to talk to you. You know, I watched you all last season in the Drew. Of course, I cover you in the Pac-12. And your team this year, coming back. Everybody coming back. Metu coming back. You're coming back. Are you excited about for next season?
Oh, man, extremely excited. You know, we're having our whole core coming back, along with a freshman and Derek Thornton coming in from Duke. So we're excited. We're ready to go.
And how was your experience coming out? You know, what did you hear back from the NBA? Was it a good experience for you?
You know what? I tested the waters. I put my name in, but I didn't go through the draft process. I just took it right out because I felt like my knee wasn't 100%. Uh-huh. And I wanted to get 100% healthy. But I got great feedback when I put my name in, so that went well.
Yeah, so people are excited about that.
Right.
Coming here out the Drew, the competition levels out here, is this something that the coaches encourage you guys to do, to go play at the Drew?
Most definitely. Our coaches, Tony Bland, Jason Hart, okay. They played in the Drew when they were growing up. They encourage us to play in the Drew.
How do you feel like, how does the competition in the Drew stack up to what you guys face in the Pac-12 and in the NCAA?
You know, these are grown men out here, so ain't nothing easy. Fouls, they rarely call fouls. So when we get to the Pac-12, it's easy.
I got you. How you got everyone, you guys last year, I feel like you guys were flying under the radar. A lot of people didn't really nationally know you guys. But this year, I'm already seeing ESPN, everybody else talk about you guys looking like a top 10 team. Yeah. How do you guys feel? How is it now dealing with expectations and dealing with the pressure of being that top 10 team and everyone's recognizing you now?
You know, we're going to have the same approach we had last year, the underdogs. You know, we're going to come in there and work hard each and every day. We got to prove ourselves every day. Because once we lose, everybody's going to start talking about us again. So, you know, we're going to have that underdog mentality.
So I told the football team, I was at Pac-12 Media Days, I told the football team, you better go watch your basketball team this year.
Yeah.
And they're all excited as well.
Okay. Yeah, we all support them, they support us.
That's right.
Yeah.
So anything you want to say to Trojan fans?
Thanks for all the support, and we love you guys.
How can they find you on Twitter, social media? How can they find you?
At Benny Buckets on Instagram and Twitter.
Thanks so much. Good luck this year.
If you want to find me, yeah, I'm in the front row. Got my two tickets on me, I'm in the front row. It's the best place to be, I'm in the front row.
Best place to be, yeah.
If you want to find me, yo, I'm in the front row. Got my two tickets on me, I'm in the front row. It's the best place to be, I'm in the front row.